Hi, just read the assignment. Hi, I'm Lily. Tomorrow. For this assignment, I will be asked to assess my own personal wellness and commit to finding an activity that not only makes you feel good, but could also become a lifelong habit. I have none. Not a thing. What do? I go to school. What do? I come home. I talk to friends. I study. That's it. But let me tell you about what's making me happy right now, right at this moment. Harry Potter. Specifically, George Weasley. Also, another thing that's making me happy, this possum. I went to the zoo, I got the possum. His name is Natalie. That's a girl name, but gender neutral names are whatever you want them to be. As Dr. Ruth Jolie once famously said, she's an anthropologist teacher and gender studies teacher here at Mercyhurst, gender does not exist. It's a social construct. Gender is a social construct. Therefore, gender-affiliated names, social construct. Lily. A man can be called Lily. It do not matter. Anyways, I will now demonstrate what it is I do with my time. I bought this book for a class that I might have next year. I don't know if I will. Anyways, this is what I do. I study. That is it. That is all. I hope these aren't being shown to the class. Anyway, say bye to Natalie.
A B C D E F G